I'm Pat Bedick. I play drums in a band called Anti-Flag. We're here at the RNC demonstration, and Rage Against the Machine is in the audience doing a acapella version of a lot of their songs because the cops have refused them the right to freedom of speech. And even though we have the permits, you know, permits are only as good as the fascists who are willing to give them the opportunity to speak, which is what we always face. And right now the riot police are closing in. They're starting to pull in the circumference. So I'm starting to look for the ways out. So we got a way to go.